Sup peeps. Gum here. And before you ask, I finally fixed Vyond Legacy Offline. If you're wondering how I did it, I uninstalled and reinstalled Node.js. Not only that, but I went back to Windows 10. The reason why? It is because Windows 11 is slower. I don't know why, but it just is slower than Windows 10. But anyways, this is me signing off. And I will remake my Caillou gets grounded characters and my Dora gets grounded characters.